SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to play white noise on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The ability to listen to white noise on your iPhone can be helpful if you need it to sleep or if there's something loud that you're trying to drown out. You might have even installed a third-party app to use white noise, but there's actually a default option on your phone that you could use instead. So to play white noise on your iPhone, you just need to open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option from this menu. And then you can scroll down to the Hearing section and choose the Audio Visual option. Now you just need to select Background Sounds at the top of the screen. And then you can turn on Background Sounds and it's going to start playing whichever sound is currently selected. But if you wanted to switch to something else, then you could tap on the Sound button. And then you can tap on each of these different options until you find the white noise that you want to use. Once you're done, you can just go back and keep it on, or you could turn off background sounds. If you think this is something that you're going to be using on a regular basis, then you may also want to add the ability to play background sounds to your control center. You can do this by going back to the main settings menu. You can then choose the control center option here, and then you can scroll down and you can tap the green plus button to the left of hearing, which is going to add it to the control center. Now you can swipe down from the top right corner of the screen to open the control center, and then you just need to find the little ear icon here. So now you can select that, and then you can either tap the button to the left of background sounds to start playing them, or you can tap on the background sounds wording, and you can adjust the volume and choose a different sound. Once you've chosen the background sound settings that you wanted to use, you can just tap this button here, and that'll play the background sounds.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.